Welcome to Normandale Quick Tips. In this video, we will be discussing what is a StarID and how it is used at Normandale. So, what is a StarID? The StarID is a username that replaces many login IDs with one ID, one password, everywhere. Once you activate it, you can use your StarID and password anywhere that accepts StarID. Instead of a separate login at each college or university, you can use the same StarID across Minnesota State. You are not allowed to change your StarID. You will use the same one throughout your work and study within the Minnesota State College system. You can change your password, however, which is required every 180 days. We will discuss how to do that in a bit. The StarID is two letters, four numbers, and two letters. Example would be AB1234CD. No personal identifiers, like part of your name, are attached to the StarID, and this is to avoid federal privacy issues like FERPA and HIPAA. All students, faculty, and staff in the Minnesota State system use StarID to access campus technology, like campus computers and printers, D2L, student and employee email, and e-services. For more information, it can be found by accessing the student portal from the Normandale homepage and clicking on StarID Help. Now that you know what a StarID is, let's take a look at some questions that pop up around its use. How do I activate my StarID? First, you will need to go to the state website, which is starid.minstate.edu. Here, along with the option to activate your StarID, you can also reset your password and change settings to your profile that is associated with your StarID. We click on the Activate StarID box and are presented with the following identifier questions. Use your tech ID, use your email, use a verification code, or library card. The easiest and most common option is your tech ID, which is the same as the student ID number located on your student ID card. Let's assume that you have access to your tech ID. On the next page, you will be asked to fill in your school via a drop-down menu. Here, you will choose Normandale Community College. Then, you will fill out the rest of the requested information. If you have success, you will see your profile page that lists your StarID, as well as an area where you can set your password. If by chance you do not see your profile page, there may be an issue where Normandale does not have enough of your information on record, like a social security number, for example. If you do run into an issue, you can choose the option of using an email address and getting a verification code emailed to you. Note that this email needs to be associated with your StarID, so it could be your school email address or a personal email address that you supplied when registering for the courses the first time. Let's assume that the tech ID worked. Before moving on, you will need to create a new password. The requirements for the password include a minimum of 8 characters, a combination of letters and numbers, and either a capital letter or special character like a dollar sign or percent. Note that the password can't have any part of your name if your first or last name is longer than 2 characters or have been previously used. The next step in activating your password would be to select your preferred email contact in case of emergencies. You can use any that Normandale has on file, but it's suggested that you use your personal email just in case you can't get access to anything on the Normandale system. Lastly, you will need to click the Terms of Access and Use Policy box. You should now have your StarID activated and are good to go. Now that you have an active StarID, let's address another common question. How do I change my password? A little background about StarID passwords. They last for 180 days. The StarID system will start sending notifications to your preferred email address 21 days, 7 days, and 1 day before it expires. They should be a minimum of 8 characters and use at least 3 of the following conditions: uppercase, lowercase, numbers, special characters. They may not have been used before and may not contain your first name or last name if those names are longer than 2 characters. You may need to change or want to change your password due to the following conditions. You forgot your password, so you will need to reset it. Your password does not work for some reason. You think your password may have been compromised and want to change it. The expiration period is almost up or has arrived. There are 2 ways to reset your password. If you know your password, you can log into starid.minstate.edu and select Sign into Profile. Next, you will enter your StarID and the password you have been using, whether you have passed the expiration date or not. Next, on your profile page, you will be given a link to change your password. If you do not know your password, you would first again log into starid.minstate.edu. You would then instead select Reset My Password. Here, you would provide other credential information. When you have done so, you will be sent a verification code via your preferred email that will give you access to the rest of the process to reset your password. Note that you may want to look through your junk email section of your email account in case the code is sent there. Well, that wraps up our discussion on what a StarID is, where it is used, and some common questions you may have when using it. If you have more questions or would like more information, you can visit the StarID help page at starid.minstate.edu/help, or click on the StarID help link found in the student portal. You can also contact the Normandale IT help desk. See you later for more Normandale quick tips.